In this episode of Norse Mythology for Chumps, let us talk about what the Æsir gods eat. The cook of the gods was called Andhrímnir. Every night a creature called Sæhrímnirng will be slaughtered by Andhrímnir and eaten by the Æsir gods. After Sæhrímnirng is eaten, the beast is then brought back to life again to provide sustenance for the following day. Like, share and subscribe for more Norse mythology. Peace out.